This video explains how to set up the Scan2 app for the Xerox VersaLink C625 Color Multifunction Printer. The Scan2 app supports the following scanning functions: scan to address book, scan to email, scan to USB. To use email as a scan destination, configure email settings in the embedded web server. View the how-to scan and send the document to an email address video in the link shown. After completing the email configuration in the embedded web server, you are ready to scan a document to email. Load the original document to be scanned on the document glass or into the automatic document feeder. On the control panel, touch Scan2. On the Scan2 screen, touch Add Destination. Touch Email on the scan to pop up and enter the recipient's name. Touch Scan to scan and send the document to the recipient. Open your inbox and check for the scanned document. On the control panel, touch Scan2. On the Scan2 screen, touch Add Destination. To scan to an address book recipient, touch Device Address Book and choose the recipient from the list of contacts. Touch Scan to scan and send the document to the recipient. To scan the document to a USB flash drive, insert a drive into the USB port on the printer. On the control panel, touch Scan2. On the Scan2 screen, touch Add Destination. Touch USB on the scan to pop up. A Browse USB pop-up appears. On the Browse USB pop-up, you can create a new folder to save the scanned document. On the Scan2 window, select the format to save the document. Touch Scan to scan and save the document to the USB flash drive. Verify the saved scanned document in the respective folder location.